Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum friend. Hope you all are well and safe. My name is Asan friend. I am from class 9 Topal. Today I am going to explain components of CPU. Okay, let's start opening CPU. CPU is a piece of hardware that carries out all the instructions of a computer program. I will explain all the components one by one. Motherboard. The main component of CPU is motherboard. All the equipment are installed on motherboard. Processor. Processor processes the basic instruction. Its speed is in gigahertz. Hard disk. We can store data on hard disk. It is also called primary storage device. It stores data on magnetic tapes. It is made in gigabytes and terabytes. RAM. This component is called RAM. RAM stands for random access memory. It is a volatile memory. It retains its contents while power on, but when the power is interrupted, the stored data is quickly lost. It is merged in MBs. CD-ROM. It is called CD-ROM. CD-ROM stands for compact disk read-only memory. It is a storage medium for digital data. Power supply. It supplies power to the CPU. It converts main AC to low voltage DC power. Okay friends, these were the main components of CPU. Now I will tell you about the peripheral component inside the CPU. These are the integrated circuit. Here are transistors. These are called ports. These are known as buses, speaker and cooling fan. Thank you for watching the video. Stay home, stay safe, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.